In this video, we are going to understand how your empty laser toner cartridge is refilled. Now, back when about 5 to 10 years ago, when this volume of laser toner cartridge getting sold had increased, lot of people had got into this business. Lot of people with no technical knowledge, lot of people with no understanding of the printer, no understanding of the cartridge, got into this business. Their only criteria was to make money. When you hand over your empty cartridges to these people, they use absolute primitive methods, crude methods to open up the cartridge. Sometimes they will drill a hole to remove the cartridge pins, separate it out and refill the cartridge with whatever quality of powder they understand. Pack these cartridges with testing or without testing and simply hand it over to you. Their only criteria is the money part. These are the guys who have come into this business. Now, a lot of times when you travel, you will find a lot of these refilling kisoks on the roadside who will say they are refilling cartridges. You'll find a board, cartridges refilled here. These are the people who have got into this business, and this is what an informed decision you will have to take. When your cartridge gets empty, what do you do with that? Hand it over to a refilling kisok guy who has no knowledge about the cartridge, who has no knowledge about what goes into the cartridge, or take an informed decision to buy an Indian-made compatible cartridge. Thank you.